today's the day I realized that I could be loved. It echoed through the park last night. He wasn't our son. He belonged to everyone. And this loss isn't good enough for sorrow. It's such a loss for the good guys, afraid of this life that it just is. 'Cause